to your dominion in life is fruitfulness. So I cannot always pray without ceasing using my mouth. But I can stay in the place of prayer through my thoughts.
Wherever you are mandated or destined to shine.
Do you know, because I know that God loves me, I have faith that there's nothing anybody can do to me. Who can start again what heaven has declared done in your life? Friends, when you have the revelation of Jesus, you will talk like him. You will speak like him. You will move like him. You will prophesy like him.
Decisions without the Holy Spirit will always lead to confusion.
Because I kept on saying, Lord, give me a gift of this tender. Give me a gift of this tender. Give me a gift of this tender. Lord, give me a gift of this tender. And then God said to me, if you did not receive the gift that I have already given you, what makes you think you're going to receive another one? And I said, what are those gifts you've given me? He says, when I ascended on high, I gave you gifts. I gave you men.
Amen.
And you are failing to receive them.
Amen. Amen.
Then I went straight to the church offices. My pastor was sitting there. He said, why are you here during the work time? I said, I'm here to receive you. Jesus told me that you care. You are the gift that you care. Let me tell you something. There is something about being a son of God. Because creation is not waiting for another prophet. I'm sorry. Creation is not waiting for another apostle. Sorry. Creation is not waiting for another evangelist or another worship member. No. Creation is waiting for the manifestation of the sons. I'm talking about the sons of God. Creation is waiting for sons of God.
Set your mind like a sniper. Can I snipe someone tonight?
Yes.